So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Before it closes with your clone! Designed this, knew what they were.
Thank you.
pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
I wonder where they're going.
Quite handsome, actually. Oh. Hey, keep up with the dolls!
Yeah.
just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now! Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants! But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines!
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it!
Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower!
Thank you.
There we go. Easy.
Walk in the park.
May, I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay.
Thank you.
The creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Well, yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in.
Creepy as hell.
Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you.
Oh, it's about to get messy.
Fire in the hole!
Thank you.
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
May! May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
There's nowhere to run! May, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone help!
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to, and I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
I don't like that thought.
Thank you.
I'm not really red. I'm more like orange.
I don't think the ball cares, Cody. Hey! It's down!
Ah, that was a tough one.
I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but we better keep moving. Come on!
I have a good feeling about this.
Me neither.
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down.
Calm you?
Hey, come on!
Thank you.
I don't want to know. I just want to get out of here.
Too late for that.
We're running out of real estate!
We're not trying to hurt you!
Oh, how do we stop it?
Watch out!
Rudy! I'm almost there!
Relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on. Tell me you feel it, huh?
I feel stuck.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth?
Uh-huh. Okay, okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again! This will make Mum happy. She likes it when things are on time.
Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No.
No.
Good. Ah, what else besides love makes couples stay together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha! That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again.
What are you doing?
You don't like it?
No.
Okay, okay. You're entitled to your own opinion.
Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles.
North, south, plus, minus, 30, main. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey! Hi, bang!
What the? Hey, where'd he go?
What? Hey. Why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah.
Hola, little ones!
Oh, no.
We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the litter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that?
Mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. Oh, it's stuck!
Really? Let me try.
Wait. Remind me. How do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Same colors repel. Nothing to it. Different colors attract, same colors repel. Nothing to it.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Timber!
those things look different.
Whoa! May! May! The pull was so strong! I wonder if the opposite works as well.
I need to get warmer clothes.
Thank you.
Rudy, look! A cabin!
Oh, yes! Sweet shelter!
May. I can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Huh. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates, here!
Yeah.
Put them on.
Oh. I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating! I really miss doing this!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great!
Perfect for skating!
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it!
So do I!
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often!
Definitely!
Thank you.
city. You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! But the bells in this town can break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town. Goes nothing!
Village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Ooh, a pile of snowballs. Let's see if the old hand still got it.
Just a little bit.
Marketplace. So cute. I deserve this. I've been good. Maybe not great. Good enough.
Bullseye!
big wheel's turning.
Wow, this is some proper machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Yeah.
How else we can get up there? Aha! I think this cannon and I will get along well. Thank you. It looks like that gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Wow, this place has great energy now. Out here? Funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Ourselves a party! Awesome!
Yeah, this is more like it!
Hey, I'm just borrowing this one!
This one fits me perfectly! Can I keep this one?
Oh, this one feels good!
Oh!
into the belly of the beast!
Oh, okay, that's it. Get me out of here, babe!
What are you talking about? This is insanely cool!
Oh, I feel like I'm in Moby Dick!
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Ha! Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain! Just follow its light!
But the light's not on!
Sometimes! The answer is hidden beneath the surface. Dive in and dive deep!
That looks chilly. I don't do well in cold water.
Please be warm!
Cowabunga! I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine!
Oh yeah!
Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all! But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse. Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again!
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms! Men! When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the...
These pipes probably lead to the generators!
dark and spooky down there.
I do not get a friendly feeling from this fish.
I found the wrench. Help me out, eh?
Thank you.
need you to open this one for me.
On it!
Oh, I can see the generator! It's on the opposite side! Halfway there! So where do we go from here? Oh, hey, mate! Try turning it around!
Up and running.
Look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up, party animals? Are we racing here? Hey, May, come here. Ready?
Set!
Catch you later! I was born to skate!
Blades must be dull. Leads to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really?
Mm.
Has it been that long?
Yep. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh, and then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Ugh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah, she's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun,
let's race.
Hold on to your lead, Cody!
Yeah, you hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring it on! Whatever it is, I'm glad it's frozen. I can see cracks in this ice.
Thank you.
These were mighty creatures. We're like ants compared to them. They know the way to the top.
What's up? You just opened a door of opportunity.
Really?
Yes. When something dies, something new can be born.
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No, relation shit, as in shit like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built, and then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Watch out, May!
Cody, keep on skating!
I thought the book was speaking in metaphors!
Has grown stronger. Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain.
Wow! These babies are strong.
Indeed.
The whole is greater than the parts. I can really feel the magnetic force to you. All right.
Easy now, Magnet. You'll get back to her soon.
Your magnet is pulling on my magnets. Oh, thanks for the piggyback. The magnet's attraction is getting stronger.
Of course, it's hard to resist.
Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready. The book was right. Our magnets react to each other again. There's the tower!
Ah, great. We just have to get up this hill. Easy. Okay.
Don't let go, Cody!
Cody,
Brought the sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La, 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 la. La 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 la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Aha! Letter beast number two! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good me. Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seem to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken passion.
Wow. Look, it's my garden. Look how everything has grown.
No, Cody. It's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah!
Whoa! Whoa!
And me, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.